Has two O's in the middle.
And is good for you and me.
Food!
Find out more about the foods you eat. Come meet Carrot Man and Toby Fifth, the juggling nutrition magician, at the Kids Nutrition Fair Saturday, March 19th, 1983, Quincy Market Building, Faneuil Hall Marketplace from 12 to 5 p.m. Sponsored by the Massachusetts Dietetic Association. Juggle the food you eat. Be bright, eat right.
Meet Capital star Richard Egan Monday at 4.
You're watching Norbert Schramm of West Germany with a theatrical flair, unlike most European skaters. Now heading into free skating, he's in third position. Could be the biggest threat to Scott Hamilton. Second to Scotty in Copenhagen last year. European champion by a wide margin in Dortmund last month.
Norbert had a very auspicious beginning. In fact, it looked promising for him, but it deteriorated rapidly when he fell on a triple flip. And here's his triple lutz. He changes his mind, does only a double lutz. Of course, the skater's free to choose whether or not to include a move. The judges only assess what they see. Norbert's looking a little tired at this point. He doesn't seem to have that aggressiveness, that energy, the come-what-may attitude that he did have at the European Championships earlier in Dortmund.
He had the crowd behind him there, and he was also more or less of a front-runner. A lot of confidence. He seems to have lost a little bit of that, and I don't think he really felt he had a chance in third place to catch Scott Hamilton coming into this free skating.
Again, another triple lutz. Will he do it this time? He does it. He does have incredible determination. The sense of humor, almost a parody of skating itself. I think that sense of humor, in fact, is what makes him so popular with skating audiences.
That's Norbert Schramm of West Germany coming in third place. I don't know if the judges feel who can challenge Scott Hamilton.